lunchtime. Where are they? Can I see you in my office, please? Master Shifu? What are you doing here? I just need to talk to you, please. Okay. What do you need to talk to me for? Did you guys? Sorry, I had to sneeze. Did you know that you're related to the deer? How? What? No. No. Did she already know? I haven't told her yet. Oh, don't tell her. Well, she might want to. Ow, ow! That was embarrassing. I know. Haha. You wanna see me fall down? Wait! Are you her grandfather? Yes, I am. What? I didn't want anybody to know. It would be embarrassing because we don't look like, and the teachers like questioning. They're questioning. Why do you have a dear grandfather? Good dear granddaughter. My grandfather died. He taught me kung fu. Oops, sorry. Dropped the table. Oh, it's okay. Well, you better get to class. Okay, bye. Okay, today we are going to learn about how might the world end.
Now,
who thinks the world will end? Bun Bun, how do you think the world will end? I don't know. Just make a prediction. How do you think the world will end? Talk with your face button. You two better get along. If I hear any fighting or arguing, I will tell Mr. Shifu. Mr. Shifu. Oh, talking about you two, Mr. Shifu would like to have a conversation with you. With me, my grandfather, and me for a moment? We haven't had a conversation since last episode. Yay! He had a conversation with me too. Boo. Well, I have some news that you would not like. What is it? You're related to Bun Bun. Hello?
Why did you do that? Ah!
Gosh. Why? Why am I? How? She's your cousin. She's my granddaughter, too. So... Bun Bun. Welcome to Ben. Okay. Did he have the conversation that you and your cousin? Yeah. He had a conversation with you first? No, I can't. It's my grandfather. So, how do you think the world will end? Oh my gosh, the question is still going on. Oh, by the way, next episode will be called How the World Will End. Bye! See you next episode. Please like this video.